don't value my opinion anymore, Mama May.
My land.
It's so funny.
Listening to the two of you. You know what a pair of loose lips will say anything.
I'm just tired of putting in all the effort. I'm tired of trying.
Now look, baby. Now that's where you're going wrong. Now you need to keep those eyes up on what tomorrow is and is not doing. And why don't you focus on what you can do to make it better? Let God handle the rest.
Mama May, I don't really...
No, ain't no buts, baby. Now look, prayer is a powerful tool. I'm telling you. Now listen here, baby. Look, a foolish woman, she's going to tear her house down. But a wise one, she's going to build that thing up.
Yeah.
Now you trust me on this one.
You
know what? This reminds me of something my mama used to tell me. She said something like this. She said, baby, when you feel like you can't make it, and you feel like you can't take it, God has promised never to leave or forsake you. Just hold on and don't give up. So when you feel like you can't take it, even though you've done your best and though your best is not good enough, why not trust God that He will do the rest? Let me get on back in this kitchen before I burn this food up, baby. You're gonna be out.